What's up, guys? Mark here from VIP Shop Management. Today I want to talk about duplicate an estimate. I've been getting this request a lot where if you have a big estimate and you don't want to rewrite it again, you just want to duplicate it. Now you can do so. Let me show you. So let's say we have this estimate right here and we want to duplicate it. Just click on the three dots up top and click on duplicate estimate. Just click yes. What happened? It's gonna see up top, it's gonna say duplicate of estimate 12860, which is this one right here. So this one's still the same. When it does duplicate it, it's gonna duplicate only the parts and labor inside of it. So what you need to do, you can assign the estimate now to anybody. So if I can assign it, Mark, and assign it to something else, I could. So I have two same estimates with a different estimate number. And if I did make a mistake, I can always click on the three dots right here and disconnect the customer and vehicle. So we'll take it back to that. Well, let me do this again one more time. I assume that I want to duplicate this estimate. Duplicate estimate. Yes. And just like that. I think this comes up. This will be really convenient. So. Anyway, I appreciate you guys. Until next time, thanks for watching.